toenail.
Because that's her job.
That's not her job.
Because I'm a big daddy.
That's not her job.
Yes.
You put your hands on her. How do you feel putting your hands on her and choking her?
I feel pretty good when I'm doing it.
Career College, toll free at 888-227-5793. That's 888.
You think I'm making pit stops?
Look, if you say you didn't do it.
Hey, it's December 22nd, a Thursday, 2011. I was talking on the phone with Peggy. It's 1:10 in the afternoon. I first woke up at 1 o'clock. Again, I was having trouble sleeping. I don't know why.
My house. I will not allow violence against this house.
Thank you, Nora.
What do you have here?
You want to open it up now? Or
yeah, I'll open it up
Christmas?
Now.
Oh, yeah. I heard something you like, because it resembles your boyfriend.
This is the one over at...
Yep, Yankees, yep. There were two of them. I had to choose between which one was the saddest.
What's in here?
Eeyore's on the bag. Something I got at the Mall of America.
Oh!
I have some cookies for your dad.
You really tied that on tight.
He has a balloon for a tail.
I'm stuck up in there.
All right, we're out of here. It's sad.
I was watching one of her videos and she told me.
It was nice, refreshing.
I mean, her viewers, anyway, that her mom died today.
Beautiful view. This is our hotel room. Ooh. Oh, so pretty. She loved it. We sat in the pool. I jumped off of this balcony one time. It was pretty intense. Don't try jumping off balconies at home, kids. It's kind of unsafe, turns out. I broke my leg. No, I didn't. That's a lie. Why am I lying? All right, we're leaving. Honey, we gotta go. The maids are kicking us out. We want us to vomit. You got everything stuffed in your mochila? Do you need to sit on it so you can shed it because of all the crap you got in there?
Good luck.
Yeah, I think we got it off. Yeah, for sure we got it off. Go to the airport. That's my USA Today. They put it on my door. I'm going to read it on the aeroplane. I'm going to try to look smart and read a newspaper. Nice. You think Thompson wants them? Do that old, I was watching the video the other day when you were doing the old lady when you were in Cali, we were going shopping at Costco and you had all those, your boots.
Okay, so last night when we came back to our hotel, there was this pretty freaking sweet truck here, and the reason I thought it was sweet is because he kind of has the same rims as me. These are like the, I guess they're called XD rims, and I was like, oh, sweet truck, man, nice rims, bro. And then I came out here this morning, and guess what happened? He had a baby. There's a different one. This, I don't know whose trucks these are, but I don't know why they have a black and white version, but they're basically the same exact truck, just different colors. This power stroke. Nice trucks, bro. Yeah.
It's gorgeous, it's relaxing, just
from our sponsors.
And when I see it, I go, oh, yes, that's it. I just can't think of it now. Oh, well.
Yeah, nothing's coming to mind.
I know. I'll have to Google old Jim Carrey movies.
Yeah, let me know and we'll see if we can find it for you.
Yeah.
Therapist because they both liked Chopin.
Uh-huh.
I know, crazy, right? His name was Dr. Kroger, Charles Kroger, Chuck. Some people call him Chuck. I had a lot of respect, too much respect for him. He passed about 5 minutes.
I read your last book. It's kind of Haunted Mansion's thing?
Now that's some scary.
So you couldn't really die.
Okay. Hey, I just have...
both of you. Love you, Molly. Gotta bite you with my other hand. So gotta. I love you crazy. So much I love your sister, too. She's a teddy. I love her so much, and I miss her so much.